If we try to believe in anything greater than a miracle, it wouldn't be this difficult. If we try to be a negative bull, yeah, we could be taking.
Guys, welcome back to my channel. That is what it's me, Chamakai. Welcome back to our channel. If this is the first time coming across this channel, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to this channel. So, guys, I'm back with another video flexing on phone with a guy. Prank on my auntie to see her reaction. So guys, I called a friend on phone. I told her to call me, so when she calls me, I'll pretend like I'm actually talking to a guy on phone. So guys, let's just watch out how this prank goes, and I'll be hiding this particular camera inside, and I'll be taking this one to the backyard because someone is helping me with the prank actually. So we'll watch out and see how this prank goes. Let's watch out for this prank and see how it goes. See you all in the prank scene.
She's at the bathroom now and I think she's beating or what. I don't know. So guys, now I told my friend to call me. I won't be loud because she's in the bathroom. So guys, I told my friend to call me on phone so that we can do the prank. And someone is actually helping me on the prank. Then I'll be going now to this camera. I'll be going out with this camera to go. So I'll take it outside and hide it before she comes out. And when I'm going out, I'll go up with the phone to answer the door. Let's watch out and see how this prank goes.
Two thousand years later.
I cannot wait to judge her. Honestly, like I'm so surprised. I want to write something. Oh, yeah.
What?
My expenses for the week. No. I like to organize myself. Where's my freaking friend?
Back. 24 hours later.
Who is that person calling me?
take the phone now. Where are you going to?
I'm coming.
Ha.
Oh, this is where I'm hiding the camera. Oh, it's been a while I left, but I know she'll be looking for me. Let's just watch out to see her reaction.
Remember the Indomie you are cooking, you are there. Indomie and uncle. You understand? And I can make this Indomie no spoil you. I'll be making no burn you. Picture perfect, you don't need no future. Amaka. Where is this girl go now? Which kind of mood call is this one?
It's about to go down.
Yeah. Oh, I cannot wait to come for the date. Yeah, I'll come for the date.
With who? Which date? Mm-hmm. From where?
No, I'll come. Oh, I love you too.
Eh?
Oh, okay, hello? Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.
So, ever you been on as a call?
Yeah.
Man, no, it's not actually sense.
Yes.
Of stop that thing you're doing, yeah.
I'm on the call now.
Call with who?
My friend. Hello?
Which friend?
Yeah, I'll come. Oh, I can't wait to come and see you.
Ah, it's my boyfriend now. Which boyfriend? From where?
Hello? I'm on a call.
Wait, who?
I want to go for a date.
Wait, who?
With a friend.
Which friend?
My friend.
Which one?
I have a new friend.
From where? Which friend?
I have a friend.
Which friend?
You don't know your person, actually.
Did you see you? When?
You don't know your person.
Okay, I love you. So, wait. You left the house and you came here just to answer call. Imola, I know you.
Ha!
Yes. In fact, you don't have respect. Should we not say this place is not a person's house to start with? Is this place your house?
What kind of thing were you even discussing with this person that made you come?
I have a date with the person.
Wonder shall never end. How old are you?
40.
And you already have a date with someone. What is the what do you even mean by having a date with someone? How is the person safe? How old is the person?
I don't know.
So, Chiamaka, you have grown wings that to answer call in your house, to pick a call in your house is no longer okay for you. Now to hide, come here. Okay, what were you even thinking? Like, I will not find you. What? So you came here, you relaxed. Love cool, at your age. You're laughing. Is it funny? You're leaving my house tomorrow. Yes. And you even locked this phone. So this phone only get password. Open it. Open it. Let me check who you're calling. Open it one. Where's my Ken? Get locked and no find any solution.
Jesus.
Now open this one. Since you want to be stupid, like staying in the house is no longer enough for you. What kind of call was that, sir?
He's a friend.
Which friend? They're saying I love you, my present son. Don't have respect. My respect to have one. Kneel down. Monsieur. Since you want to disgrace yourself in public, let's come and disgrace ourselves. What kind of friend is that?
Someone.
From where?
You don't know the person.
How many times did I tell you not to give anybody your contact that you don't need? So you gave somebody your contact. And the person called you on the phone. You did not pick the call in my presence. You ran out. Because I've been waiting for you. So the Indomie where you put for fire, you left it for who? To check? Me. Am I not talking to you? When I'm talking to you, respond. You know they grow wings. Who was that person?
Somebody. What
was the person's name? What was the person's name?
I don't know the person's name.
What do you mean by you don't know the person's name? I will not answer the call 3 minutes ago. What's the person's name? I don't know what that's why.
It's a prank!
It's a lie. What's the person's name?
What's the camera! It's the camera! Where?
It's
the camera for that tree.
Which one?
See camera there now.
Like, comment, and subscribe to this channel.
Say something. Get out from here.
Say something now.
Guys, please like, comment, and subscribe. And turn on post notifications. I was just holding myself. Like, you know, see, I don't try to hold myself. Keep that in straight. Let me talk to them. She keeps pulling my legs, like. You're lucky because I wanted to beat this girl, but due to the fact that I'm not inside the house, I was just grind them. What even me? Well, like, what were you even thinking, pranking me like that?
I don't know.
My own will be. the ganga.
Jesus.
Jesus.
Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to this channel. See you all in the next video. Bye.
Happy is me, happy is you, happy is us, cause our feelings are true. Happy is love, pure as a dove, happy is times when I'm dreaming with you.